brought that back into his skates and then shot it to the far side. It went through Ottinger. Ottinger really never got set out top on top to challenge that shot.
And the Wilds give up the goal. It's Kivi Ranta. He goes top shelf, and Dallas gets it right back.
What a response goal that is.
Well, this is the response you want if you're Dallas, and good forecheck. They overload on the left side, and this bouncing puck thrown to the net right there, and Luke Glendening throws it in and goes top corner, but this is just a bouncing puck searching it out, turns and fires, almost like that first goal that was scored by Zuccarello. A bouncing puck lands right in the right spot.